this isn't a video from my cat. This is hold on a sec. I'm all wonky swonky-fied. Alright, hello YouTube, how you doing, Earthlings? Earthlings. Spell E-R-F-L-I-N-G-S. Earthlings. Of all species. This is part 9 of my trapdoor sculptures, which is quite incredible because I've only done 2 and it's taken me all this time to do these 2. Berk and Bony, and I've actually watched all of the trapdoor again. Well, I've got about 5 episodes left of season 2 to go. 25 episodes in season 1 and 15 in season 2 in 1990, so I've still got a few to go. And my Bony in there, Mr. Scully, he looks, what do you want, Rosie? Eh? Yeah, he looks, Bony looks like a live action Bony that they do for a film. He doesn't actually look like the one they have in the film, in the trapdoor series. So I'm going to do a re-sculpt of him out of the plasticine. And hopefully I'll be able to have some clean hands and fingers and do it in a clean workspace, because I don't want to get muck all over him again. I did try and sort of clean him off a bit, but I'm going to have to reconstitute the plasticine. And also the back of his neck isn't quite right, and his teeth aren't big enough or wonky enough, and his nose is the wrong shape, and his eyes don't have that big deep hole in the back there like I've done. So Bony's going to have to be redone. And now then, Berk, as you can see, I've got a bit of a repair job here that I've done, because if you remember, his arm fell off, and that finger and that thumb fell off, and I could only find that finger. So I've super glued them on this time, as I saw in the last video, and made a new thumb. And like I thought it would, it shrunk a bit, so I'm going to have to use a bit of, I'm going to do that right now. Actually, it was a little bit more. I thought that it was mobile when it was moving about, but it's actually sort of stuck on there quite well. So I'm going to use a bit of this white Daz clay, because it doesn't shrink, and fill in the gap. Let me just get some liquid. Just reach over there and get that. Because I want to moisten it a little bit before I do the gap filling, because you know, it is such a small gap. I think I probably would have got away with just using the normal clay, but I've got this stuff now and I just want to fill in the gap. And then gonna have to be left to dry again. I was thinking I might be able to do the mend, and you know what, I might as well fill, because there's